How did you become so fearless and unstoppable? Why are you so deserving of an incredible and wonderful life? Why do you have no space for suffering and misery? Why are you worthy of relationships that are loving, genuine, and so satisfying? How did you become your own best friend? How did you forgive and release all that hurts you? How did you become always trusting the journey? How do you feel such gratitude for the person you have become? How did you become such a special person? Why is there no one like you? How do you always feel so supported, protected, and loved in all areas of your life? Why are you always exactly where you need to be? How did you become always so kind to yourself? When did you accept that your needs really matter? Why are peace and happiness so abundant inside of you? How did you become so in love with the person you are and are becoming? How do you feel so deserving of all the good things that are coming to you? How do you allow yourself to love who you are and not who others think you should be? How did you become so content and carefree? How are you so beautiful inside and out? When did you realize that it was safe for you to accept that you are worthy and deserving? How did you become so special? How do you have full power over your experience through the empowering thoughts that you think? How did you become so abundant in joy and vitality? How did you become so blessed beyond measure? Why is it so easy for you to be loving and forgiving? How do you love yourself more and more every day? When did you get to know yourself on such a deep level? How did you become so grateful for your body, your mind, and soul? When did you realize that the only approval you need is your own? Why were you born to be loved? Why is your natural state one of peace and love? How did you become so deserving of all the good that comes to you? How did you learn living your life for you and not for what others expect of you? How did you let go of everything that was holding you back? How did you release all of your self-limiting beliefs and stepped into your inner power? How do you always let your light shine so bright? How did you become a magnet for abundance and blessings? How did you become so worthy and deserving of love? When did you become fully open to seeing yourself in a new light? How are you getting better and better every day in every way? How did you become so confident and empowered? Why is being yourself always enough? How do you consistently feel that love is accessible to you at any time? And how can you feel great love whenever you choose? How do you feel so appreciated? How do you feel so safe and protected? How do you feel so understood and valued? How do you feel so loved? How do you feel so capable and calm? How do you feel so eager, yet content, carefree, fulfilled, and worthy? Jai Janitai, Jai Janitai, Jai Janitai.
Thank you.